For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Sonu Nigam triggered the spate of a certain segment of people when he protested at being woken up by the use of loudspeakers for Azan. While Sonu was trolled for being insensitive and intolerant, he did find support from other sections as well. While the issue gained momentum and spread like wildfire, Sonu iterated his stand on Tuesday. The singer did not buckle under the criticism and flank of netizens and instead tweeted, "Dear everyone, your stand exposes your own IQ. I stand by my statement that loudspeakers should not be allowed in mosques and temples." In addition, the singer was clear while mentioning that he was criticizing the use of loudspeaker and not about Azan. In response to the support he received by Gujarat MP and Congress leader Ahmed Patel, Sonu tweeted, "This is how sensible people interpret an issue. Respect Mr. Ahmed Patel. It is not about Azan or Aarti, it's about loudspeaker." Now that's Sonu's stand on the whole issue. What do you have to say on this?